프랑스 스피에나를 인스펙티드 바이 맥데이먼 그래서 he's captain of South Africa rugby team. Look at this picture. The man who is standing next to the France player, right is McDamon. Now I will explain the historical background of this movie. Black and white people did not fight, but they hated each other. In 1990, President Nelson Mandela was released. After 4 years later, he became a president. Then a year later, the Rugby World Cup held in South Africa. Next part, 문경 will present about main scene of Invictus.
Thank you. antagonism between black and whites. As you can see in last video clip, Fox was said that we don't need 6 million South African supporters, but we have 43 million South Africans. Like he said, winning Rugby World Cup inspires South Africa's national unity and harmony. This ends our presentation.
Thank you.